today is National Voter Registration Day. And with just 42 days until the presidential election, KPVI News That Works For You journalist Cade Garner sat down with a local election official to learn about the changes you can expect to see amid the ongoing pandemic.
This week, the Bannock County Elections Office is extra busy preparing for the November election.
We're mailing out 13,000 ballots.
An influx of voters are mailing in their ballots due to the pandemic. But on election day, the county will make voting as normal as possible. There will be the usual amount of polling places, the same voting hours, and unlike other areas in the state, more than enough volunteers to man the polls.
As a matter of fact, we have a list of over 100 names of people that have sent emails to us or called us volunteering to be a poll worker.
At polling locations, voters need to practice social distancing. For those who don't want to vote at a polling place this year, early walk-in voting begins September 28th and ends October 30th. For those who are voting by mail, the post service may run a little slow due to the influx, but you can drop off your ballots in person anytime.
Before the polls close at 8 p.m. on election day. We have a drop box right outside of our door.
And remember, the last day to request that ballot is October 23rd. And for those who worry mail-in voting will lead to fraud, election officials say...
Not in Idaho. Nope. We can't issue two ballots to one person. We can't receive more than one ballot per person. When those come back, they're received right into our voter database. And if someone were to attempt to send us a second ballot, our system would say this person's already voted.
While this election will be a little different, election officials are keeping your vote safe.
We work hard every day to safeguard that vote because it is that important. It's what our country was founded on.
In Pocatello, I'm Cade Garner, KPVI, News That Works For You.
Even with thousands of mail-in ballots, the elections office still plans on having results before midnight on election night. For more information on important dates or polling locations, you can go to our website, kpvi.com.